Signature detected.
What is it?
The energy seems to be coming from a large number of linked machine life forms.
He's absorbing the life force of whatever's left on the network. Damn it.
We'll never get anywhere like this. I'm going to try hacking into Eve and shutting him down. Back me up, 2B!
On it. Protecting Unit 9S will be hacked to the system.
The enemy is connected to a vast network. Analysis. The actions of Unit 9S have an unacceptable low probability of success. Proposal. Unit 2B should abandon Unit 9.
If 9S says he can do it, then he will!
Yeah. everything!
Come on.
This can't be.
Yeah! Oh my God, dude. In there healing myself like crazy and it's not working. What time is it? Like 12 something. I can't be up this late. At least they actually got a good checkpoint this time.
Oh.
Nothing matters anymore!
It's all because
matters anymore!
FCS destroyed. Ranged combat no longer operable.
Over.
Must have been corrupt. interrupted when Eve detached from the network.
No.
It's okay. I can always reload my backup data from the bunker.
But you'll lose you, the you that exists at this very moment.
Guess so. But we can't upload this corrupted data to the bunker. So...
9S.
Please do me. I want you to do this for me.
She couldn't just pull a sword out the other guy and just stab him with it. She had to give him something slow and painful, huh? I mean, she does realize that this guy is infected, right?
It always ends like this. I'm alive. Goddamned machines! Is this a message? The data transmissions, they're resonating with each other.
Second to me.
Who are?
It looks like I left my personal data in the machine side of things. Next thing I knew, my sense of self was regenerated over the surrounding network. Having multiple selves fused together like this is a pretty valuable experience, so I wanted to record it. But I couldn't access any storage areas yet, so I just multiplexed it over the memories of some nearby enemies so that when I returned to my own body,
Yes. I'm glad you're okay.
Yeah.
What is it that separates machines from androids like us? The machines have gained emotions, consciousness. The final screams they summoned on the edge of death. They still echo within me.
I feel like
Wait a minute, was that it? Tell me that wasn't it. Highly recommend you play through again to witness the full Nier Automata experience. What the hell? But I'm not playing this shit again. How come you just couldn't put everything in one? I mean, if you couldn't put everything in just one full playthrough, I'm all for replayability, but damn, man. Gotta do it like that? It's a bad game. Not even close. Was kind of like off. Full Automata experience, you can do that in one sitting. I'm done with this though. It was a cool game. Multiple endings, I'm not really interested in it. Really, got too much other stuff on my plate. So, hope you guys enjoyed the playthrough. Yeah, man. I'm through with this. Till next time. Peace.